Good day, dear children. Our first chapter is over. Test paper also finished. You all attended it well. Very good. Congrats. Today, let us start second chapter, The Wonderful West. In this lesson, we can study about some cities in the western side of India. Where is western India? It is the left side of Indian map. Okay, left side of India map. At first, you can see some pictures. Write the first letter of each picture, then you will get the names of some cities in western India. Try it. Next, we can look Mumbai. It is a city in western India. It is the capital of Maharashtra. The old name of Mumbai was Bombay. This city is situated on the west coast of India. It faces the Arabian Sea. Mumbai is a major port. What is port? Turamugam. Kappal edukkuna sthalana. Next one is climate. Climate of Mumbai. Mumbai is warm and humid in summer. What is warm and humid? Warm means chood. Humid means eerpam. In the atmosphere, there is presence of water vapor. Okay, that is humid. Oru eerpam niranja kalavastha. It rains heavily from June to September. It is not very cold in winter. What is the climate of Mumbai? Warm and humid in summer. There is heavy rain from June to September. And it is not very cold in winter. Next, we can look the people. People of Mumbai. People speak Marathi, Hindi and Kongani. Kongani is a spoken language. It has no letters. Then, Belpuri, Vada Pav, Pani Puri and Pav Bhaji are popular snacks. These are the famous snacks here. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most popular festival. It is also known as Vinayaka Chaturthi. It is a Hindu festival marking the birth of Lord Ganapati. Ganapati aayittu bandhappetta festival aanu Vinayaka Chaturthi or Ganesh Chaturthi. Next, we can look the industries of Mumbai. What is industries? Vyavasayangale. There are many industries such as medicines, oil, chemicals and electronic goods. Mumbai is an important center of textile industry. There are many textile industries in Mumbai. It is also the center of Hindi films and television industry. Crude oil has been found in the seabed near the coast. What is crude oil? It is an unrefined petroleum product. Unrefined means shuddhikarikkathoru petroleum product aanu. It is a liquid fuel located underground. It is an underground fuel. It is extracted through drilling. Drilling koodiyana namakku crude oil kittu. Next one is transport. Mumbai has one of the best public transport system in India. People travel by local trains and metro. The Chhatrapati Shivaji terminus is one of the busiest railway stations in India. There is a railway station. The name of that railway station is Chhatrapati Shivaji terminus. Next one, tourist attractive places. We can look which are the tourist attractive places of Mumbai. The most famous tourist spot is the Gateway of India. Other places to see are Kamala Nehru Park, Tarapurwala Aquarium, Marine Drive and SL World. Beaches such as Chaubadi, Juhu, Marwa and Versova are also popular. The Elephanta Caves near Mumbai has many rock cut temples. Elephanta Caves near Mumbai have many rock cut temples. We can see Mumbai from Malabar Hills. At night, lights along Marine Drive look like a necklace. Mumbai look like a necklace. That is why this stretch is also called the Queen's necklace. Okay, today this is enough. We can write some question answers also. Then read the textbook properly and study question answers. Thank you.